met my old lover on the street last night. She seemed so glad to see me, I just smiled.
This is Johnny America. We have two breaking stories from the Action 13 news desk, and they both involve Maureen O'Connor, who, as you know, is the author of two books, Leave Me Alone and How to Cheat at Solitaire. Today, Bob Seger, a member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, filed a restraining order against Maureen and her sisters. Bob Seger issued the following statement. They seem like somewhat nice people, but then I keep getting email asking me to stop by for tea, sing karaoke, and play Twister. I think some of them are a bit disturbed. Also, we found out from sources that Maureen, or Moes she is known, can't be located. She is lost somewhere. Let's go live to our reporter at an undisclosed location.
We should be able to spot Momo from here. But where can you hide a 40-foot Momo?
Momo. Momo.
We have lost our
Momo.
We're
back with more developments as they happen.
And we talked about some old times, and we drank ourselves some beers. Still crazy after all these years. Still crazy after all these years. I'm not the kind of man tells us socialize. I seem to lean on all familiar ways, and I ain't no fool for love songs that whisper in my ears. Still.
Romance from the Action 13 newsroom. We wanted to keep you updated on the Maureen O'Connor story. Recently, Mo was named Aunt of the Century by Cussing the Kids magazine. Reaction to this news story was varied. Sean Connell of Chumster & Mass said, "No way! I'm proud of that." Teresa Peabody of Merrimack, New Hampshire added, "No way! That doesn't deserve it, I do." We've been updated that there's been a Moe sighting. Let's go to the Chopper 13 to see what's going on.
Work! After them! After them! Momo cannot desert us! Come back, Momo!
Come back, Momo! Come back, Momo!
Back with more updates as they become available. Unless I'm watching SpongeBob SquarePants, then you'll have to wait till I'm ready. John Burgundy for Action News 13. We're still waiting for more updates on the lost Moe story. We understand that it's Moe's birthday. We don't know how old Moe is, but we do know she was classmates with George Washington. We just received this birthday greeting from Moe's niece, Kyla. We're not sure if Moe has taught Kyla how to swear yet.
Happy birthday, Momo. Say I love you.
More updates as they become available. But first, I'm going to the bathroom.
Thank you.
Action News 13. We're still waiting for more updates on the lost Moes story that has gripped this room. We do know that a birthday cake has been ordered for Moe. Again, we do not know how old Moe is, but we were told to have the fire department ready because there were going to be a lot of candles needed. In the meantime, we just received this birthday greeting for Moe from her niece, who we know she taught how to swear, and her two great nephews.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Momo. Yay! Happy birthday to you.
Sha-sha-sha.
I love you, Momo.
I love you, Momo.
Say happy 60th.
Happy 60th.
Casey, Anthony, and Nicholas. We'll be back with more updates later as they happen. Unless I'm watching SpongeBob, then you'll have to wait.
Now I sit by my window and I watch the cars. I fear I'll lose some damage one fine day. But I would not be convicted by jewelry of my peers. Still crazy after all these years. What?
This is Pete Perfect, and yes, that's my real name, for Action News 13. We have a quick update on the Moes situation. There have been rumors flying around on other stations, and yes, I'm the one who spread those rumors, that Moe was so old that when she went into an antique store, they kept her. Moe has not been found in an antique store. But Moe, if you're out there are thousands, or maybe just a handful of people, looking for you. We have another birthday greeting for you. This one's from Moe's great niece and someone Moe probably cheated on playing cards, Autumn.
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Momo. Happy birthday to you.
Say love you. Say love you.
Love you.
We have an update on the Moe situation. Let's go live to Chopper 13 to find out what's going on. Once again, we'll keep you updating as news happens. Is my shift almost done? Can I go home or do I have to wait for this nonsense to end?
Still crazy. Still crazy. Still crazy.
Hi, I'm Guy Smiley for Action News 13. What do you mean that name's already been taken? We're getting word that Moe has been found. Unfortunately, Chopper 13 is nowhere to be found. My bet is that Flyboy is down the bar packing back a couple brewskis. We do have another birthday greeting to share with you, this one from the Boylan family. I bet if you add all their ages up combined, it would still be less than Moe.
Happy birthday,
Momo. Happy birthday, Momo.
We love you.
Happy 60.
60 more.
Hi. Happy birthday.
I'll be back with more later. If I have to be here, you have to be here. Back to programming.
Thank you.
I'm Richard Cranium for Action News 13. Is that some type of joke of a name? We've just received another video, this one from Amy Taylor and her family. I've been told that Amy is one of Moe's many unofficial nieces. I'm sure, though, Moe has taught her all the official swear words.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Momo. Happy birthday to you. Have a great 60th birthday, Mo. Love you. Woo! See, happy birthday. Boop, 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 boop. Nope, Wes doesn't want to say happy birthday. Happy birthday, Mo. Oh!
That's all for now. I'll be back with updates later. Only if they make me. This is IP Freely in the Action 13 newsroom. IP Freely? Is this what the marketing geniuses came up with for my new stage name? Real sad, folks. There's joy now that Mo has been found. Most of that joy comes from the employees of the Miller Lite Brewing Company and the Lipton Tea Company. Those employees know what Mo means to them in terms of sales. We've also received another birthday video, this one from Mo's cousin Jenny.
Happy birthday, Maureen. I miss all the O'Connors so much, but you are definitely my favorite cousin. Yes, I'm sorry, Danny. You know it's true. Momo is my favorite. And I just wanted to say it is so awesome to have a cousin like you. Love dancing to Bob Seger. Always there for me, Momo. Happy birthday, and make it a special one, and tell all your siblings I said hello. Okay, bye.
That's it for now. Man, I'm so bored I could cry. Back to regular programming. Well, that wraps up our coverage of this situation. I just swallowed a bunch of Scrabble tiles, and I'm afraid next time I go poop, it's going to spell disaster. Happy birthday, Mo. Have a good night, all.
Hi, Maureen. Wishing you a happy birthday. You so deserve it. I hope you have a great day, and no one deserves this more than you. Happy, happy birthday. And you know what? 60's not that bad. Enjoy.
It's time to say goodbye to Jed and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back next week to this locality to have a heaping helping of their hospitality. Hillbilly, that is.
Said a sparrow, take your shoes off. Y'all come back now, here. Huh?